Hello, everyone, and thanks for logging on to WLKY.com for your latest weather webcast. Overall, we're going to continue the high heat and also some chances of showers and thunderstorms. The heat and humidity will combine for some pop-up showers. You already see a couple into western Kentucky and southeastern Missouri, just kind of showing signs of that unstable atmosphere that, just like the last couple of days, will give us at least the chances of a few showers and storms. Forecast clouds and radar showing that chance right at about 30%. Nothing overly widespread, but if you find yourself under one of those showers or storms, heavy downpour definitely a possibility, as well as some thunder and lightning and perhaps even a brief wind gust. Any activity fades away as we make our way through the late evening and overnight time period, and we'll start your 4th of July out on a dry note, and the vast majority of the day will also be dry, but notice a few showers and storms through Ohio. There's a chance that late in the afternoon and toward the evening, just like the past couple of days, a few pop-up showers will be possible, but overall, looks like the 4th is mainly dry for most, and everyone will be quite hot. For today, hot enough, 88 degrees, heat index values close to 100, a 30% chance of some cooling showers and storms, with lows falling back to 77 as any daytime storms end tonight and into tomorrow morning. Look at the heat, low 100s for the 4th all the way through Sunday. So no break in the heat until we start to add in some shower chances Sunday into early next week. And with the clouds and the chances of some storms, temperatures slowly cool, if you will, but only back into the mid-90s Monday and an even 90 on Tuesday. So overall, the next 7 days continues to be quite hot. That's the latest on your forecast. Stay cool out there. And remember, any of these pop-up showers and storms, you can track them on our live and interactive radar right here on WLKY.com.